option of coming out or exiting a relationship in a different way. Definitely, there have been a huge amount of improvement in the way the laws have been looked at here in the UAE, and I think it is becoming much and much clearer and easier for SMEs to have a way out. Banks don't look at bankruptcy as an option when they onboard a client, but obviously when it comes to a stage where you are 100% sure that your money is not going to come out from the SME, then you take the option of writing off. Now, as far as the law is concerned, I would again lean towards the members over here to explain on the bankruptcy law. But the bank doesn't take the bankruptcy law as a collateral to be able to say that, okay, this is the reason why we are going to lend. The conduct of the customer, the onboarding process is done at that time, and at that time, the bank does not take that this client is not going to pay. So talking about the bankruptcy law, maybe you can take that question.
I don't have a time frame to share with you, however, or a deadline, but as you know, our target to be by 2021, the easiest place of doing business. And one of the 10 sub-criteria under this target is basically the bankruptcy law and all associated laws with competitiveness, etc. So all of these are being in revision currently, including, by the way, going back to the question of the 51-49 ratio, you're going to be see some relaxation on certain laws for certain sectors that we need to support. All I can say is, looking at the timeline that we had previously before putting these targets, all these have been speeded up to make sure that they will go out and they will see the light faster than we were expected previously.
Okay, thank you very much, panel. I just wanted to just share with you one last thing is that, you know, in every plan that we do, what is really critical is that we need to have the right talent to execute the plans, whether it's in the SME or government. So with that in mind, let's just share with you a final parting quote, if they can share this. CFO asks the CEO, what happens if we invest in developing our people and then they leave us? And the CEO says, what happens if we don't and they stay? So I just wanted to leave this quote with you. And it's all about creating either a vicious cycle or a virtuous cycle. So thank you very much for your time and your patience. Thank you.